A very good morning to all my dear students. Today we will learn about sentences. The first thing that we have to know is what is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words which makes complete sense. It has a subject and a predicate. For example, I am a girl. The sun rises in the east. The man is sitting on the bench, etc. Sentences are of four kinds: declarative, interrogative, exclamatory, and imperative. Now, what are declarative sentences? Declarative sentences are simple statements. For example, he is outside, James is my friend, you are going to the party today. The next question that comes in our mind is, what is an interrogative sentence? An interrogative sentence asks a question and ends with a question mark. For example, is it raining outside? A sentence that expresses a command, a request, or an advice is called an imperative sentence. For example, you can see first one, order, get out. Number two, request. Please ask to leave the table. Number three, advice. Don't eat yellow snow. Number four is instruction. Turn left at the junction. And number five is warning. Look out. And the last one is exclamatory sentence. A sentence that expresses a sudden feeling or emotion or a strong emotion, and it ends with an exclamation mark. For example, I am free. This one is expressing joy. Next, I treasure you. It expresses love. She actually won. Expresses surprise. You are late again. Expresses anger.